It is colder out on the grass, believe it or not. Yeah, man. Okay. All right. Okay, I'm not involved in the next cut-in, but you're just supposed to get pretty quick.
Jack, I'll pull this Craig Kennedy beginning to call the command by radio to the pilots. As you can see this morning in the sky, their first flicker bird.
Everybody.
get? That'd be good. What do you want me to get?
Try and keep it off the gentleman there, please. Try and keep it off the guy behind you. I bet you didn't think you were going to get that, did you?
I don't know if we did.
Ready for a close-up?
What was the deal?
I don't know if something's twisted or not. Like, they just yell at me. I just do what they tell me. Something wasn't quite right.
It doesn't mean it's a band.
No, it doesn't mean it's a band, and it's just something. And it's too tight when it's inflated, so we'll have to bring it down. I'll tell you what, I'll know when they yell at me. I don't have my cell phone, so if you want one. Don't open any mats and be careful when you pull there. There's that main rip. When she had her annual, they twisted something, is what happened. They get tested. When they had their annual, they kind of twisted something.
That means, like, when it was checked out or something, they packed it up funny or something? Inside the balloon, can you get that? Hey, Dave? Yeah. Oh, I was just, I could, everything, you guys are still gonna fly, right?
Yes, we're just adjusting the parachute top. Yeah, we're a little tight.
What made you?
The parachute top that goes to the top of the balloon was pulled too tight on one side, so.
Is it tension? Yeah, but. Oh, yeah. Boy, I remember my first one. That was like 1979, and it wasn't at this beautiful field. It was over there kind of like where that Renaissance Plaza is. They called it Sims Field back there. And back then, it was a totally dirt field. I mean, you parked on dirt. The concession stands were on dirt. They lifted off of dirt. And all they sold were like cups of hot chocolate and donuts. And I think the first year I was there in 1979, somebody invented something called a breakfast burrito. No one had ever heard of such a thing. And we were all doing stories, you know, about you get a tortilla, you put, you know, the bacon and the green chili and the scrambled eggs. But that's where the breakfast burrito was invented, if you didn't know that, right, at Balloon Fiesta Park. There's Arabelle. You remember we told you just a little bit ago that it had a little bit of an inflation problem. They fixed it. It's now back up in the air. And I'm going to step right over here and talk to our newest member of Action 7 News, Amber Lee. And you're doing a great job on the morning weather, and you're doing a great job reporting. And what do you think about your very first Fiesta?
I have to say, I've seen pictures of the Fiesta and videos.
Okay. It just feels so.
Well, it's not native to this area.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope they are.
They weren't at first.
No, that's what I heard. They were supposed to, but they
first,
weren't.
But I think they got it fixed now, where it's all, what's that called?
Effluent waters. Are they going to try again?
That's what they said.
There are so few days they can get it to fly.
What's that?
to tell you earlier, congratulations on beating cancer. That's wonderful. That's wonderful, yeah. I'll be in remission. It'll be a year in November. So it was very inspiring to hear your whole story. Breast cancer. Breast cancer, but yeah. Yeah.
Breast cancer, so, I mean, that's how long?
Yeah, it'll be a year in November, but so yeah, but congratulations.
Thank you. Fine. I mean, I could update Arabelle again, and then people around me right now are local. We could interview local people.
This is great. You're the only face I've seen that I know.
It's a whole deal. Is they're cold inflating right now, as a matter of fact. So no, I think by the time you come back, it might be standing up again because they're done working on the crown. So if they're If it's standing up, then I'll say it's standing up. If it's not, I'll point to that thing and say it should be momentarily.
No, you can't lay on it.
If I swing over to talk to them, how should I be? Should I have them standing up?
Yeah,
good. I'll get probably interview my next
one. Talk
about
food.
You ain't here. I'll bring
that
up.
You can see the latest edition.
I'll do everybody. I can handle all this stuff.
Liza is in from Queens. Where did you come from, Liza? Yemen.
Yemen?
Yemen.
Dimmy?
No, Yemen.
Yemen.
As in the country Yemen. She came a long way.
She your friend?
She's her granddaughter.
What is that one?
I'll probably, obviously her first Fiesta, right?
It's her first Fiesta.
So what do you think about Fiesta? What? So why don't you get over here? You want to get interviewed? They don't want to get interviewed, so I can interview you too. You can be in the shot.
You don't have to be in the shot, but I might interview you.
What
is going
to
happen?
Wayne, you want to be interviewed? Okay, so you'll just... I think they're gonna go to us. Trying to get a zebra. He says he'll be over here sometime, but he's just talking to a spectator now, so I think he can come.
Subscription to a rather nice little publication called The Learning Journal.